Now new at 5, police arrest an elementary school teacher for being intoxicated on school grounds. It happened around 12:30 Friday afternoon at George Lincoln Mosher Elementary in Stockton. Police arrested 52-year-old teacher Stacy Michelle Johnson. They also alleged she had an open container of alcohol.